Hey guys, today in this video tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to force install Windows update using the PowerShell terminal. Step by step, I will guide you. But before we start the process, I will discuss about the PS Windows Update Module tool. Look, this is the PS Windows Update Module. It's a very powerful tool for the managing the Windows update directly from the PowerShell command line. And you can check for the available updates without the navigating through the graphical user interface in your Windows 11 system. So let's move on the step number one. Open the PowerShell terminal. You just need to click on, press the Windows plus X key together. Then click on the terminal. So as you can see, the PowerShell terminal is open. Now, let's move on to step number two. Check if the module is installed or not. The PS Windows Update module is installed or not in your system. You just need to type the simple command get hyphen, then type it install, then type module space, then type your name. Again, put the space, then type here PS Windows Update, then hit the enter key. Look, this is showing error because of the PS Windows Update module is not installed in my system. So let's move on to step number three, install the PS Windows Update module. You just need to type this command to install the type this command. Install dash module, put the space dash and type your name, put the space again, then type your PSW PS Windows date. Again, put this space, then type here force hyphen force, then put this space, then again type here hyphen, then type here allow global then hit the enter key. Just you need to wait for a while. So as you can see, the installing is now starting. Now the installation is complete. Let's move on to step number four. Check the execution policy. And we need to first check the execution policy. You just need to type this command get hyphen execution policy. Then hit the enter key. So as you can see, it's showing here restricted. So we need to enable this option. You just need to type this command set hyphen, then type here execution and type here policy. Then type here remote. Signed. Then hit the enter key. Now again check the policy, it's correctly set or not. Type this command get hyphen execution policy, then hit the enter key. So now as you can see, it's showing here remote signed. So let's move on to step number 5, import the module. Now we need to import the PS window module. We just need to type this simple command import hyphen, then type here module. Put this space, then type here PS Windows update, then hit the enter key. So now the command was successful. Let's move on to step number 6 to update the Windows system. You just need to type the simple command get hyphen Windows. Update, then hit the enter key. Wait for a while until the process is not finished. Yeah, the command was successful, but the update is not showing here because still is not update on my Windows system. If it's showing here pending updates, you just need to type the next command install hyphen Windows update, put this space the hyphen, then type here accept all, again put this space hyphen, then type here auto reboot. Look, if it's showing here, if it after this command, if the showing here pending updates is available, and you just need to type this after this command install window update accept all auto reboot, this will install the pending updates automatically on your Windows 11 system, and if it's necessary, it will auto reboot your system also. And this is a simple method you can force update in your Windows 11 system, guys.